two, three, four.
Guess I got what I deserve. Kept you waiting there too long, my love. All that time without a word. Didn't know you'd think that I'd forget what I'd regret. The special love you have for me, my baby blue. All the days became so long. Did you really think I'd do you wrong? Dixie, when I let you go, thought you'd realize that I would know, that I would show the special love I have for you, my baby blue. What can I do? What can I say? Except that I want you by my side. How can I show you? Show me your way. Don't you know the times I tried? That's all I had to say. Except the feeling just gets stronger every day. Just one thing before I go. Take good care, baby, let me know. Let it go. Special love you have for me, my Dixie dear.
Yeah, live stream, bitch.
Excellent. Welcome to the Mike Massé Show. I'm still Mike Massé. Call me Heisenberg.
Ooh, it's getting hot in here.
You want to go do your thing? He's going to get out of costume, I think.
I don't know. I'll get it. It's up to you. Give me a minute. It's fine.
I'm going to do a shirt change after this next song.
Okay.
But I have a different reason.
Okay.
So yeah, so that was a debut. And that was for Mary Capel. And that was the second song from the
How's My Hair
song commission raffle that we did a couple months ago, where people donated $25 to join a raffle, and two winners got to pick a song for me to learn. And so that was Mary's song. And it was, it's a great song. It's Baby Blue by Badfinger, which was featured in the series finale of Breaking Bad, and thus the silliness. And also, it's kind of appropriate. If you've been watching Better Call Saul, it's a good week to do that as well.
It's the end of Heisenberg, right?
Yes.
So it's it when he's in the lab kind of saying his goodbyes.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. I guess he got what he deserved.
Yeah.
As the lyric goes. So I'm Mike Massé. This is Rock Smallwood. Thank you for being here tonight.
Hello.
Tim, can you turn down my voice just a tiny bit in the monitor? I'm just getting a little bit of feedback. tiny bit, a little bit less. Okay. So yeah, I don't know if we're really taking requests tonight, but we really appreciate your donations. You can make a donation to the show through the live chat, as it looks like Mr. Pizzarelli did. Glad you enjoyed that, John. Thank you. El Paso, right? That's funny. You can also donate through PayPal and Venmo. That information is on your screen, or getting there eventually. Hit it again. Oh, there it goes. Okay. There it is. You can scan those QR codes. It'll take you to PayPal or Venmo, where you can send a donation, and it's greatly appreciated. And yeah, we got a lot of good songs for you tonight. We got a couple more debuts we're going to do. Are you ready on this next one, by the way?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to just tune up real fast.
Is that correct?
What we're DK doing? Boat. This is a band debut too. We've never done this band on the live stream. It's a good band though. Great guitar player.
You've never done any of their songs?
Mm-mm, never. Never in my life. This will be the first time I've ever performed a song by this band.
Might be the same for me as well.
Okay.
Although I'm not sure on that. Money for nothing. I'm sure I tried to learn it once.
Right, maybe. Right.
Right.
Right, yeah. The classic. All right, so we're gonna carry on with another song here, and then we'll you ready?
Uh huh.
Town, and you're so far away from me. Where are you when the sun goes down? You're so far away from me. You're so far away from me. So far I just can't see. You're so far away from me. You're so far away from me. All right. I'm tired of being in love and being all alone when you're so far away from me. I'm tired of making out on the telephone, 'cause you're so far away from me. You're so far away from me. You're so far I just can't see. You're so far away from me. You're so far away. So tired when I have to explain that you're so far away from me. See, you've been in the sun and I've been in the rain, and you're so far away from me. You're so far away from me. So far I just can't see. So far away from me. You're so far away from me.
Check it out.
Far away. So far away from me. You're so far. so far away from me. Yeah, so far away from me, so far away from me, so far. So far away from me, so far away from me. All right. Lovely.
Turn up the guitar synth in the monitor just a tiny, tiny bit. Right on. Hope you enjoyed that. First Dire Straits song I've ever performed. But not the last.
Right?
Right. I'll be right back.
Just a second.
Fast. Yeah. Had that all ready to go.
So this shirt is relevant to the next song I'm doing. So
we'll talk about that in a second.
So we're gonna do another Dire Straits song for you, and this is a special song. It's a special song. Second rock. So this is a song called Brothers in Arms. And I know my mom loves this song. So, Mom, you're welcome. I hope you enjoy it. It's a great song. It's one of my favorite Dire Straits songs. On a side note, I don't know that I've ever heard another song where the vocals are sung more quietly and with less breath than this song. I'm not kidding. It's really, really quiet. Like, the vocal performance is just like a whisper, almost. It's crazy. But we're doing Brothers in Arms, which is a great song about, you know, supporting your fellow soldier, basically, the idea. But I wanted to mention something else. This week, the PACT Act passed. And that's a big deal for veterans. And if you don't know about it and you're a veteran, I just wanted to make you aware of it, because it could help you. The PACT Act is designed to help veterans who were exposed to toxic burn pits and serve near them while on active duty. They had burn pits near bases, you know, in the Middle East, Afghanistan, or Iraq. It was a common practice. They would throw everything in those pits, everything you could possibly imagine, and then they would just set it on fire. And the fumes would just go into the open air and drift to the bases nearby. And the people that were serving, you know, stationed at the burn pits were exposed. And so there's a lot of veterans who have premature cases of cancer as a result of this exposure. And so what the PACT Act did was made a lot more resources available to help veterans. And also it kind of put the presumption, it took away the need to prove it, basically. In other words, if all you need to show is that you serve near a burn pit, and if you have some kind of cancer or other, you know, respiratory illness that you're dealing with, the VA will treat it as such, and that's a big deal, and that's a great thing. So, so shout out to all you veterans out there. Get the help you need if you need it. We appreciate your sacrifice, and it's really tragic and unfair that the folks who, you know, signed up to serve us in some of the worst conditions imaginable, have long-term health effects as a result. I mean, that's just kind of a great injustice. And so so this is a good thing, this passed, and it was bipartisan support. And every single, like, major veterans organization out there supported it. And so, yeah, it's just a good thing. And so, And also, one more plug before we do the song for Guitars for Vets. Guitars for Vets is an organization that I've affiliated with, where they basically help soldiers, you know, veterans who are dealing with PTSD or just want to learn to play guitar for any other reason, using guitar music as therapy, basically. They give you free lessons, and when you finish the lessons, they give you a guitar you can keep, which is pretty awesome. So it's a great cause, Guitars for Vets. You can donate to the cause to support them, or you know, to pay for the guitars that they give out to the vets, or you can volunteer and actually, you know, if you're a musician, you can become a teacher and teach vets, which is pretty great too. So go to guitarsforvets.org, I think, and find one near you and help them out. It's a great cause. Thanks. So yeah, this is Brothers in Arms. Let me just check my tuning real fast.
Ooh.
I'm flat.
Okay.
Are you flat or not?
No.
You're not, by design, you're not flat?
By design. Why are you flat?
It's complicated.
Okay.
Don't try to figure out my ways.
No need.
Yeah. It's true. No need.
Honestly, I think this song was written half step down because it's all right here.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. And I mean, the way it's all A.
I'm just saying, like, in the bracket for where he operates.
A flat minor is a pretty good indication it was probably a flat tuned guitar.
Yeah.
Probably.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait.
Different world, so many
many different suns. And we have just one world. But we live in different ones. The sun's gone to hell. The moon riding high. Let me bid you farewell. Every man has to die. But it's written in the starlight. And every line in your palm, we're fools to make war on our brothers in arms.
Y'all enjoyed it.
Mm-hmm.
There's so many different worlds. So many different suns. And we have just one world.
All right, I'm going to say thank you to some folks. These are some folks who have donated tonight, and we appreciate it. Thank you, Kelly Burke. That was a couple days ago, but we heard you. We got something for you, Kelly, actually. Because you were such an early prequest, you actually got a request on this show. Good job. That's how to do it. That's how you do it. Get in early. Thanks, Mom. Tom Lobster. Next one's for you, Tom. We got another commission we're doing tonight. Can you believe it? Two in one night. Crazy. And it's Led Zeppelin. Ah! Thank you, Tom, for your commission. What else we got? James Imbertson. Thank you, sir. Not sure we're doing any of those tonight, but we got some good stuff lined up, I promise. Thanks, Mr. Pizzarelli. Thanks, Mom, again. Thanks, Mary. Hope you enjoyed it. Ooh. Yes, Mary, we're going to do one of those two other songs you requested tonight. Thanks, Char and Mike. Hope you're enjoying the show. Thank you, Sean Lead. Thank you kindly. Thank you, too. Andy Stevenson. And thank you, Annette Morris. Kind of you. Thank you, Dave. What'd you say? Joe Merchant Dave.
I don't know if I can do it with
thank
this.
Thank you. What? What?
Nothing, just that strap's kind of annoying.
Okay. Thank you, Steve Yager. Ooh. Yeah. Rock doesn't know Albuquerque, but otherwise that would be appropriate song. I agree. Wheat Project got blocked. Timmy could maybe do that. I don't know if he could figure out where to look, but you got to go into like the channel page, and then you go into like community or something and look at the block list, and you just got to remove him from the block list. It might have happened. Somebody else might have done it inadvertently. You're going to lose your moderator privileges, whoever it was. We're looking at you, Brenda.
Wait, what's that riff again?
Yeah. Are you asking if I know it, or are you asking because you don't know it? Oh, the... Which one?
That
beginning
one.
Or the middle
one? That one little riff.
The middle?
Yeah. Yes.
That's the one. All right. Not too fast. Let's do some Zeppelin, shall we? You still sound loud. Can you turn that down just a smidge? Yeah, that's pretty loud. Just turn on the volume on it. Yeah. Down a smidge.
Wanna tell you about the girl I love, why she looks so fine. She's the only one that I've been dreaming of, maybe someday she will be all mine. I wanna tell her that I love her so, thrilled with every touch. I need to tell her she's the only one I really love. I got a woman on ball all day, yeah. I got a woman, she won't be true, no. I got a woman, she drunk all the time. Said I got another woman and she won't be true. On Sunday morning when she'll go down to church, see the men folks standing in line. Say they come to pray to the Lord, but my little girl, she looks so fine. They come and they come from the road. Everybody's with the one they love. I walk the town, keep a searching all around, looking for my street corner girl. I got a woman gonna ball all day, yeah. I got a woman, she won't be true, no, no. I got a woman, she drunk all the time. She won't be true. And in the bars with the men who play guitar, sitting drinking and remembering the time. My little lover does a midnight shift, she's fall around all of the time. I guess it's just one thing left for me to do, gonna pop my bags and move on my way. Cause I gotta wouldn't mind sharing what I thought was mine. Go leave her where the guitars play. I got a woman, she won't be true, no, no. I got a woman, wanna fall all day, yeah, yeah, yeah.
since it won't be true, no. Yay, no, yay, no, yay, no, yay. Oh, I keep on, I keep on.
Thanks, Ryan Moran, by the way, for your live chat donation. How's the mandolin's too loud? Yeah, I kind of figured it would be. They said the mandolin was still too loud.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Who's that block?
Wheat Project. You don't see him under the list?
All right. Wheat Project, we don't find you on the list of blocked souls. You sure? You looked at it carefully?
I literally didn't command F.
Okay. Well, does that search do work for other people, though? Make sure that command F works for somebody else. Well, search for somebody you see right in front of you and make sure it finds it. Okay, okay. Are we doing this? I don't think we're doing this.
We're not doing this.
We're not?
No, we're not doing this.
No!
Honestly, because after rehearsal, I'm like, I could feel it already thrashing my voice. I'm just like, ah.
Dude.
We got too much music to do. I don't want to waste it on one song. I don't want to waste my voice on one song. But we're still flat.
Yeah.
Stop it.
What?
Stop it.
No.
Damn you. I said stop it.
Yeah. Later. We'll do that another day. Yeah, we'll do it another day.
See, you know you want to do it.
No, I don't. I don't want to thrash my voice.
Wait, are we? Is this?
I'm not on the
album. Okay.
We both lie silently still in the dead of the night. Though we both lie close together, a few miles apart inside. Was it something I said or something I did? Did my words now come out right? Though I tried not to hurt you, though I tried, I guess that's why they say every rose has its thorn. Like every night has its dawn, just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song. Every rose has its thorn, yeah, it does. Listen to a favorite song playing on the radio. Well, the DJ said love's a game of easy come and easy go. But I wonder, does he know? Has he ever felt like this? And I know that you'd be here right now if I could let you know somehow. I guess every rose has its thorn, like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song. Every rose has its thorn. Though it's been a while now, I can still feel so much pain. Like a knife that cuts you, the wound heals, but the scar that shall remain. No, I could have saved our love that 9 to 5, knowing what to say. Instead of making love, we both made our separate ways. And now he found somebody new, and that had never meant that much to you. To hear that tears me up inside, and to see you cuts me like a knife. I guess every rose has its thorn, and just like every night has its dawn. But just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song, every rose has its song.
I was gonna let you have it.
I know it was. It was a. Yeah, I did it at the right time. I just didn't do it right.
You're all over it.
Yeah, yeah. I think that was the problem.
Yep.
Way too confident.
Okay. We're gonna keep it 2.5 step flat. We're gonna keep it. We're gonna keep it groovy. All right. This is one of my favorite ones that we do. The way that you can tell is that we do it a lot. But it's a good tune. Good tune. This is David Bowie. This is David Bowie through Nirvana.
We passed upon the stairs, smoking was and when, although I wasn't there, said I was his friend, which came as a surprise. I spoke into his eyes. I thought you died alone a long, long time ago. Oh no, not me. We never lost control. Your face to face with the man who sold the world. I laughed and shook his hand, made my way back home. I searched for a foreign land, years and years of roam. I gaze, a gaze, a stare. We walk a million miles. I must have died alone a long, long time ago. Who knows? Not me. I never lost control. Your face to face with the man who sold the world. Who knows? Not me. We never lost control. Your face to face with the man who sold the world.
Stuff, man. That's just good stuff. Nicely done, sir.
Thank you.
I like that lead solo, that little solo. It's cute. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to say this, and it's objectively true. You play it better than Kurt Cobain does.
Yeah. Yeah, I think he would admit that.
He would agree to that, yeah. Hey, bud. You want to say hello? Noah's here. Oh, Noah. Goodbye. Going to bed? Soonish? Eventually? Thank you, Raymond Crisp. There's too much reverb. Dial the reverb back a little bit. Maybe on the vocals? I don't know. I don't know, man.
You good?
Yep.
Told me I was young. Come sit beside me, my only son, and listen closely what I say. And if you do this, it'll help you some sunny day. Oh yeah. Time, don't live too fast. Troubles will come, they will pass. Go find a woman, yeah, yeah. You'll find love. And don't forget, son, there is someone above. Kind of man, oh, be something you love and understand. Baby, be a simple kind of man. Oh, won't you do this for me, son, if you can. Get your loves, the rich man's gold. All that you need is in your soul. And you can do this, oh baby, if you try. All that I want for you, my son, is to be satisfied. Don't you worry,
find yourself. Follow your heart, nothing else. And you can do it, oh baby, if you try. All that I want for you, my son, is to be satisfied and be a simple kind of man. Or be something you love and understand. Baby, be a simple kind of man. Oh, won't you do this for me, son, if you can.
Flat? No, you want to do, there's one more and then this one, yeah.
No, this is the last one.
No, you're forgetting one. Yeah.
Oh, for you? Oh, was it the...
this one.
Okay, yeah, I put that somewhere else. You want to do that now?
Yeah, and then I'll switch guitars.
Okay, let me switch and then I'll switch. Actually, I can just capo this one appropriately and it'll be fine.
You think?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, it'll be good.
All right. If you say so.
Yeah, I'm flexible like that. Alright. The power of the capo. We're gonna circle back to lightning crashes in a second. No spoilers. Don't you dare.
That should have given it away.
That totally gave it away. See if I can. I don't know if I have enough voice for this, but I'll give it a go. I'll give it what I got.
Okay.
I'll give it all I got.
Captain.
Ready?
Yeah.
Highway run into the midnight sun. Wheels go round and round. You're on my mind. Restless heart, sleep alone tonight, sending all my love along the wire. Say that there ain't no place to start a family. Right down the line, it's been you and me.
Of the C sharp minor because I had noted.
Is it because of the capo?
It was because of the capo. I knew it, man.
I was like, I got this. A little too much confidence once again.
I'm like, oh crap, the old C sharp minor. Relative to the capo, it's always like,
and
how far do I go?
And to not make you feel so bad, I had to, you know, make a slight mistake just to make, you know, make you feel not so.
Right. Wasn't all me.
Oh, now I need a swap.
So that was in B flat. The original's in B. But I mean, last time I played it, I did it in A. So we're moving making on. Progress. We're inching our way up towards the original key. That was a half step closer. I still think it sounds fine in A, frankly. Hey. I'm gonna tell you about that.
Yeah.
But no, you wanted to scoot over. Alright. Now, where were we?
Lightning crashes on new mother cries. Her placenta falls to the floor. The angel opens her eyes. The confusion sets in before the doctor can even close the door. Lightning crashes, an old mother dies. Her intentions fall to the floor. Center of the earth again. I can feel it. Lightning crashes under mother cries. This moment she's been waiting for. The angel opens her eyes. Pale blue colored eyes. Presents the circle. Puts the glory out too high. High. Oh, now I feel it coming back again. Like a rolling thunder chasing the wind. Forces pulling from the center of the earth again. I can feel it. I can feel it. Oh. Chasing the wind, horses pulling from the center of the earth again. I can feel it. I can feel it coming back again. Like a rolling thunder chasing the wind, horses pulling from the center of the earth again. I can feel it. I can feel it. I can feel it.
All right.
I mean, that was the last flat song.
Officially.
Okay. All right.
All right.
Oh, hold on.
Oh, don't give it away. Remember, it's at the end. Remember, the end is you wait till the second time around. Remember?
Wait.
You don't time out?
Huh. What?
You lost it?
No.
What makes you say that? Thank you, Thomas Bruns, TJ. Thank you, Al Lemke. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Kathleen. These are not showing.
Got it. It's
so weird. Okay. Weird, like weird graphic glitching. Okay. Oops. Oh, don't you dare. You're incorrigible. Too late. Don't try to pretend like you didn't play. Thank you, Brenda. Too fast on this. All right?
Please.
All right, I'm with you. I'm right there with you. Let's see.
five, right? One, two, three, four, five.
Yeah.
You good?
Are you good?
I'm good.
Yeah, go ahead. One, two, three, four.
I don't care if Monday's blue, Tuesday's gray, and Wednesday too. Thursday, I don't care about you. It's Friday, I'm in love. Monday, you can fall apart. Tuesday, Wednesday, break my heart. On Thursday, doesn't even start. It's Friday, I'm in love. Saturday, wait. Sunday always comes too late, but Friday never hesitates. Monday's black, Tuesday, Wednesday, heart attack. Thursday, never looking back. It's Friday, I'm in love. Your head. Tuesday, Wednesday, stay in bed. On Thursday, wash the walls instead. It's Friday, I'm in love. Saturday, wait. Sunday always comes too late, but Friday never hesitates. Dressed up to the eyes, it's a wonderful surprise to see your shoes and your spirits rise. Don't have to frown, just smile at the sound. Sleek as a sheik, spinning round and round. Always take a big bite, such a gorgeous sight. See you eat in the middle of the night. You can never get enough, enough of this stuff. It's Friday, I'm in love. I don't care if Monday's blue, Tuesday gray, and Wednesday too. Thursday, I don't care about you. It's Friday, I'm in love. Monday, you can fall apart. Tuesday, Wednesday, break my heart. Thursday doesn't even start. It's Friday, I'm in love.
Got there eventually.
That little slide up.
Yep. You meant every minute of it. All right, that was fun. Thank you, Raymond. Thank you. What does it say, Manly Wan? Thank you. thank you, Brenda. As I mentioned. Also, you can throw PayPal and Venmo back up there, Tim. Thank you too. I can't even. Top is glitching. Kathleen. Thank you, David Pothier. Appreciate it. You ready for this? Did you get your delay?
Yeah.
Pretty close. Okay, then. I have to mute you until I'm ready to start the song.
Yeah.
Let's get some global mute going.
Here, I'll throw it off again.
Right. It's too late.
You start playing that song, I don't even remember what we were doing.
How's the show so far? How are you doing, chatters? And lurkers? We have chatters and we have lurkers. You're one or the other.
Can't be both.
All right. Oops, wrong key.
I'm ready.
Okay.
Two, three, four.
Need I say I love you? Need I say I care? Need I say that emotion's something we don't share? And I don't want to be sitting here trying to deceive you. 'Cause you know I know, baby, that I don't wanna go. We cannot live together, we cannot live apart. And that's the situation, known it from the start. And every time that I look at you, well, I can see the future. 'Cause you know I know, baby, that I don't wanna go. Watch the world go round and round. See mine turning upside down. Ooh, 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 ooh. Throwing it all away. Ooh, 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 ooh. Darkness, and who will hold your hand? Who will find you the answers when you don't understand? Why should I have to be the one who has to convince you? 'Cause you know I know, baby, I don't wanna go. Someday you'll be sorry. Someday when you're free, memories will remind you our love was meant to be. Late at night when you call my name, the only sound you'll hear is the sound of your voice calling, calling after me.
Cable?
Cable.
Cable.
Yeah, I forgot I
one second. Should I spoil this one?
No, please don't.
Oh man.
Just one. Okay, let's do it right here. This room, or am I need to plug this guitar back in? I think I've tuned this guitar twice for the show. So I'm hoping it's still in tune. Hey, hey, hey.
I mean, it's one chord, man.
I know, but you don't have to play it yet.
Oh, 12 string, yeah.
Timmy, I can't see. Timmy, I can't see the mixer. Move the browser. See, I threw everybody off by playing the other song.
Okay. Is that me?
I think it's me. Sorry, I got it.
I can see you lying back in her satin dress, in a room where you do what you don't confess. Sundown, you better take care. If I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Sundown, you better take care. If I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Queen in a sailor's dream, and she don't always say what she really means. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. Picture every move that a man can make. Getting lost in her loving is your first mistake. Sundown, you better take care. If I find you've been creeping down my back stairs. Sometimes I think it's a sin when I feel like I'm winning when I'm losing again. Fast in her faded jeans, she's a hard-loving woman, got me feeling mean. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I feel better when I'm feeling no pain. Sundown, you better take care. If I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Sundown, you better take care. If I find you been creeping round my back stairs. Sometimes I think it's a sin when I feel like I'm winning when I'm losing the game.
You know what you should do?
Yeah, well, I gotta do the bass for that. And you need the nylon for that.
That's right. I just mean, at some point.
Sure. Can you play this, like, main riff? Or do you want me to do it?
Which one?
Yeah, the whole, yeah, the main.
That
was. Yeah, I got that.
So I'm doing it slightly different than what you're doing. I'm just doing.
Isn't that it though? And you don't drop down?
Yeah. I do it all, yeah.
Okay.
You just don't want to do. That's fine. I'll do it.
No, I just want some at least some help.
Oh, I do.
Okay, good.
I do.
Because sometimes I'm, you know, I'm busy singing, you know. You know how it goes.
See, that was not my fault that you made me blow it.
I did?
I don't know.
How did I make you blow it?
Because I had to recap to make sure.
Oh, you mean spoil it?
Spoil it. Blow it. Cool. Hope that was all right.
Thank you, Trent Sweetman on Venmo. Very kind. Appreciate it. What do you think, man? Can you make yourself sound kind of acoustic and just do it?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Just clean it up.
Here, you want to hear my version of that?
Maybe. It's just a lovely little tune.
That's about as close as I'm going to get.
Yeah. Fine, just kill the like delay or anything like that. I just want to talk you through something real fast. You know how it goes back and forth with these at the beginning?
Yeah.
When I'm singing, it just stays on this.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Yeah. So only on the verses,
only between.
The chorus, it does the flat back forth.
The chorus? Well, I mean, like, anytime I'm not singing, it kind of does it. Like, at the end of phrases, it does it, but not, like, during the phrases.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's just kind of what
it's
talking about. So we'll be fine.
Okay.
Just a small little reminder.
Yeah.
Let me just...
She was morning and I was nighttime. One day woke up to find her lying beside my bed. I softly said, "Come take me." For I was lonely in need of someone, as though I'd done someone wrong somewhere, but I don't know where. I don't know where. Come lately. Sun, I am the moon. You are the words, I am the tune. Play me. Song she sang to me, song she brang to me, words that rang in me, rhyme that sprang from me, warm the night. What was right became me. You are the sun, I am the moon. You are the words, I am the tune. Play me.
Not a bad acoustic sound.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
I mean, considering
yeah.
It's a Strat.
It's better than not doing it.
Yeah.
Ah, look where we are.
Oh, boy.
Don't spoil it.
All right. Joe, good music.
Hey, why don't you throw that PayPal and Venmo back up there? It's not too late to donate. Donate good.
PayPal and Venmo. Open now. Operators are standing by.
Oh, don't you dare. Okay, this was another one, not too fast. And you'll say thank you.
Oh, I'm begging you. Please don't. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Is that better?
Getting close. Now you're talking. Okay.
Solsbury Hill, I could see the city light. Wind was blowing, time stood still. Eagle flew out of the night. It was something to observe. Came in close, I heard a voice. Standing, stretching every nerve. Had to listen, had no choice. I did not believe the information. I just had to trust imagination. My heart going boom, boom, boom. Son, he said, grab your things, I've come to take you home. Hey, back home. In silence I resigned. My friends would think I was a nut. Turning water into wine. Open doors would soon be shut. So I went from day to day. Though my life was in a rut. Till I thought of what I'd say. Which connection I should cut. I was feeling part of the scenery. I walked right out of the machinery. My heart going boom, boom, boom. Hey, he said, grab your things, I've come to take you home. Hey, back home. Spin a net. I'm never where I wanna be. And liberty, she pirouettes. When I think that I am free, watched by empty silhouette. Close her eyes, but still can see. No one taught them etiquette. I will show another me. Today I don't need a replacement. I'll tell them what the smile on my face meant. My heart going boom, boom, boom. Hey, I said, you can keep my things, they've come to take me home. Hey, back home.
No idea where you're at. Then a big finale.
Yeah, that was the general idea. We just threw that one together this week.
I mean, today.
Yesterday, really.
Oh, was it yesterday?
It was yesterday.
Yeah, okay.
I know, it feels like it's all been one big long
blur. Blah.
Yeah.
Did we even run this?
Did we do what?
Did we run this?
Yes, we did.
We did? Yes. No, we did not.
Yes, we totally did. Yesterday.
Did we? Well, maybe I just let you do it because it's pretty much. It's more the harmony.
Table fifth.
Right?
Wait for it. No, stay on the C.
Look at this.
Oh, the vocals come in.
Some days are diamonds. Some days are rocks. Some doors are open. Some roads are blocked. Sundowns are golden, then fade away. And if I never do nothing, I'm coming back someday. 'Cause you got a heart so big, it could crush this town, and I can hold out forever, even walls fall down. All around your island, there's a barricade, keeps out the danger, holds in the pain. Sometimes you're happy, sometimes you cry. Half of me is ocean, half of me is sky. But you got a heart so big, it could crush this town. And I can hold out forever, even walls fall down. Some things go on. Part of me you carry, part of me is gone. But you got a heart so big, it can crush this town. And I can hold out forever, even walls fall down. You got a heart so big, it could crush this town. And I can hold out forever, even walls fall down.
That G was throwing me off. You see it?
You don't like my G's?
Oh, that one, they don't sound right.
It was right.
Well, it was the predating G. It's like you got, that's a G into the F, and so I was doing a G on the U. Yeah. I figured it out towards the end there. Are we doing double duty here?
I think so.
All right.
Might as well.
All right.
Let me just read.
Is this got a capo? No.
No, but I was. Yeah.
Can I get 30 seconds?
We'll talk about concerts while you're gone.
Okay.
Tim, you want to throw the concert dates up? I am coming to Havre de Grace, Maryland at the end of this month, the last Friday of this month. And then I'm going to Hackensack, New Jersey the next day. And then the other shows that are coming up soon are, I'm coming to Ohio, Fairfield, Ohio. I'm coming to Chicago, Oakland, Oak Park, here in the Chicago area. Toronto. I think those are most of them for this year. Then I've got some stuff after the first of the year. So yeah, you should come see me live. I hear it's fun to see me live. I've never seen myself live, so I can't really comment. It's kind of weird. It's like I've been to every single one of my concerts, but I've never seen myself live. Anyway, let's see. Next week, no stream next week. I'm streaming on Saturday the 20th with Scott Slusher and Ken Benson. We have a bunch of songs we're working on. There's going to be like, six or seven debuts in that show, including a commission from Mr. Lobster. It's going to be fun. I'm looking forward to that one. Yes. Oh, I'm acknowledging my donations. Thank you, Mike and Char Brady. I acknowledge that you donated. I appreciate it, too. Thank you, TJ. Salisbury Hill, yeah. Hi, Andy. Let's see. Wonderful tonight is... Happy birthday, Ms. Char. Well, that's fun. I hope you have a wonderful day tomorrow. Happy birthday. Hope you're digging the music. Let's see. You got a heart so big.
Well, I started out a dirty road. Started out all alone. Sun went down across the hill. Town made up, the world got still. Learning to fly, I ain't got wings. Hardest thing, the good old days may not return. Rocks might melt, the sea may burn. I'm learning to fly, I ain't got wings. Hardest thing. Some say life will beat you down, break your heart, steal your crown. So started out God knows where. Yes, I'll know when I get there. Learning to fly around. What goes up must come down. Hey! I'm learning to fly. I ain't got.
down. Learning to fly, learning to fly. Learning to fly, to fly.
Cool. That was pretty close. I was ready when you are.
You said 1 second. I was just messing with you.
I mean, I got to throw it back at you.
And one, two, three. Yeah. All right, ready? All right, one more time.
On fire, no one could save me but you. Strange what desire will make foolish people do. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. I never dreamed that I knew somebody like you. No, I don't wanna fall in love. This is only gonna break your heart. No, I don't wanna fall in love. This world is only gonna break your heart with you. Good thing to do, let me dream of you. What a wicked thing to say. Never felt this way. What a wicked thing to do. Let me dream of you. Well, now I don't wanna fall in love. This world is only gonna break you. Desire will make foolish people do. I never dreamed that I'd love somebody like you. I never dreamed that I'd do somebody like you. No. Break your heart with you. gonna break your heart. No. This world is only gonna break your heart. This world is only gonna break your heart. Nobody loves no one.
Two more.
Okay.
And well,
we should definitely do that one.
We have and these are the ones we have. We have that one.
Uh-huh.
Not really that one.
Yeah. And okay. Then, perfect.
And then we have that mm-hmm. one. And I can't remember this. Let me just show you this. And then we have that one and that one.
Oh, so we should just do
And that one. I kind of want to do the last one. I kind of want to do these last two. What if we just did these two? What else do you want to do? You want to do three?
Yeah.
These two plus what?
Plus the...
This one?
Yeah.
Next one?
Yeah.
Okay.
We'll do that.
Hey, Tim.
Can you turn him down in the monitor a tiny bit, his guitar? And can you turn mine up a tiny bit? Because he needs to hear me on this to stay in time with me.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. My hand hurts. Fingertips mostly. I don't need my feet on the song. That's kind of nice.
That's why there's no tempo.
I know.
Right?
Yeah. So you're on your own. Two, three, four.
I close my eyes only for a moment, and the moment's gone. All my dreams pass before my eyes, a curiosity, dust in the wind. All they are is dust in the wind. Same old song, just a drop of water in an endless sea. All we do crumbles to the ground, though we refuse to see. Dust in the wind, all we are is dust in the wind. Dust in the wind. Dust in the wind. Everything is
time limit. I've never seen that. It's like, too bad for you, buddy. You took too long. Your song is officially over. No, we can what is that?
It's
you set a timer on it? Like, if you don't finish in 8 minutes, you're over.
It's related. It's Timmy's iPad now, and so it's his time limit.
Oh, he's like, you're done.
Yeah.
Timmy cut me off.
Well, no, it's I cut him off, basically.
Oh, I see.
It's all. Now you should be free to. Now you can have your iPad.
Free to wander?
Yeah.
All right. It says ask for more time. It still says ask for more time.
I just gave you more time.
It's telling me too late.
Too late.
Well, I think I'm good, though, right?
Yeah, probably. I think you're good.
Yeah.
Yeah. I hope you're good.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Song is the encore. Wait, before you spoil it again, I just wanted to say thank you all for watching tonight. Thank you for your support. We're going to throw PayPal and Venmo back up there one more time. You can also donate through the live chat. If you've enjoyed the show, it's not too late to buy a ticket. Pay whatever you want for that ticket, you know, virtual ticket, sort of kind of saying thank you for the music. We worked hard on this show, didn't we? This is one of the free shows we had two rehearsals for.
Yeah.
And you probably couldn't tell, but we did.
No, we did. Well, we, to be honest, we worked a couple other things in there.
Yeah, yeah. Well, we got
multitasking a little bit.
We're looking down the road, too. We got some stuff coming up that we're already kind of working on. So we got some cool stuff coming up. Don't we have some cool stuff coming
we
up?
We do.
Yeah. Some cool stuff coming up. Some cool debuts. With we're doing a show with Jay next month, and we got some fun stuff in store.
Yeah, man.
So love you guys. Thanks for being here tonight, and I'll see you in 2 weeks on Friday or Saturday in 2 weeks with Scott and Ken. And Tim, you want to say goodnight before we we're gonna do one more song, but you can say goodnight now. Just do it. Tim's still here. Remember Tim? Yeah, there he is. That was a short hello, wasn't it? He's not giving you much time. 2, 3, 4.
Winding your way down on Baker Street, lighting your head and dead on your feet. Well, another crazy day, you drink the night away and forget about everything. This city desert makes you feel so cold. It's got so many people, but it's got no soul. And it's taking you so long to find out you were wrong when you thought it held everything. Used to think that it was so easy, used to say that it was so easy, but you're trying now. Another year and then you'll be happy, just one more year and then you'll be happy, but you're crying now. There's a lighter's place. He opens the door. He's got that look on his face, and he asks you where you've been. You tell him who you've seen, and you talk about anything. He's got this dream about buying some land. He's gonna give up the booze and the one night stands, and then he'll settle down to a quiet little town and forget about everything. You know he'll always keep moving. You know he's never gonna stop moving. Cause he's rolling, he's a rolling stone. When you wake up, it's a new morning. The sun is shining, it's a new morning. And you're going home.
Thinking of
yeehaw!
Live stream, bitch.
All right, where are you going?
Oh crap! All right. So that was it. That was the Mike Massé show.
Ta-da!
Thank you for all your eyeballs and your contributions and your ear holes. Go ahead.